What's up, guys? Today we're from the IQ to a Ruby.